How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Dazz Games. And sorry, this has taken a while. I was been away shooting other things, but now I can finally settle down and find the time to do the final episode 3 of Life is Strange Before the Storm. I know you guys have been waiting. I am so pumped. I really don't want this to end, but it has to. So let's get into this. Episode 3, Hell is Empty. And start this episode. Oh man, I really am already emotional just hearing the music again and stuff. I don't want it to end.
Life is strange before the
okay,
storm.
Here we go. This is what happened so far.
I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Hey!
Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
Juliet is wailing. That infernal
oh, this
is
was so good.
Closing down the roads and robbing us of our aerial.
No fucking chance.
I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Yes.
Let's leave.
For real. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
What would it take to convince you?
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Oh, that messed me up that bit. Now we gotta find out.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Oh, I'm staying!
Of course. In every way that matters, Rose is my wife and your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah. Your birth mother.
Damn.
I'm gonna tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Hell yeah.
Chloe.
You can handle this. No, I'm here with you, man.
I'm right here. Good. I need you.
Soundtrack is so good. All right, Chloe. Here we go. Oh, yes, Joanne. Okay. Oh, God. I'm already dying.
In high school, there was one person everyone adored.
It kind of looks like Rachel.
Her friends. Sarah was everyone's favorite. Every boy wanted to date her. I could barely believe it when she picked me. Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long.
Damn. Okay.
She was so alive. so passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her.
Why? Sorry, I've got so many questions.
The rest of us were pursuing college, careers, families. Sarah wasn't looking for any of that. She was looking for escape.
Oh dear, was she troubled? So have a baby with her. That's the answer, isn't it?
When Sarah became pregnant, I thought it would solve everything. And it did. For a little while.
That baby's repping my merch.
Becoming your father is the greatest moment of my life. There was so much love, but I was still blind.
God damn it.
However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough. For Sarah, the need to escape was always there.
Oh, damn.
For over a year, I tried to help her. I made myself believe that she was still a good person.
Drugs.
No matter what happened, she would never do anything to hurt you. I was wrong. Eventually, I saw her for who she really was. A destructive person. Someone who could never be satisfied. Anyone or anything. Even the love of her own daughter. I was desperate. I didn't know what to do. So I made a choice. I was never going to let her harm you again.
So why did you go back and kiss her, you moron? Oh shit, where are we going? Oh, okay. Yeah, this is where they kiss.
What you saw at the Overlook, Rachel? It was true, we kissed. It was the saddest kiss of my life. It was a kiss goodbye. I told her that I was happy for her. That she felt like she'd gotten her life together. Finally. But she didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother. Not after what she'd done. But after all the people she hurt. All the lives she destroyed. I told her she'd been given the greatest gift in the world. The chance to be your mother. And she squandered it. It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again. And again and again to keep you safe.
Damn. That was deep.
So that was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
No. I send her money. Every single month. It's our arrangement.
But now she wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
Why not? Who's her ask, maybe?
Why not? if that's what Rachel wants.
Drug addiction is a disease. It afflicts everyone, not just the addict. I will not allow you to be victimized by her disease again.
Even if that's true, Rachel could still meet her.
And maybe the fact that she wants to see me means she's gotten better.
Maybe so. But consider that for 15 years, she's preferred that money to you.
Mm. Rachel.
I think I need to lie down.
Oh, poor Rachel. It's a nice table we ruined, though. Surprised his new missus is not going, yeah, I'm gonna kill you later for kissing her. Chloe, man, you gotta go up there. Gotta go see Rachel now. Oh, damn. Okay. What we got? Rachel and Chloe, where are you guys? We're at the Tempest. I already texted Rachel like 8 times. Okay, hey, I don't think we're gonna make it. Chloe, you should come. Yeah, Chloe, it'd be awesome, babe. Hey, Chloe, great job tonight. Hey, guys, come on. Come on, I got a friend in need. You're amazing. Just need a minute. Okay. All right. Okay. No, go away. Go away. No. What's the matter with these people? One new message from Rachel. Oh. Okay. Right. Oh, okay. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I can't leave Rachel to deal with this alone.
I'm not. I can't. I'm sorry. I know there's probably lots of other. Oh. I have to go to see Rachel right now. I feel like I am her friend. Do you know what I mean? I can't be talking to her parents. Oh my god. Oh my god. The lights are off. Where's Rachel? Do-si-do. Okay. Want it to end. I don't want it to end again. Messed me up the first time when the first game ended and I had no Life is Strange to play. I can't. It's a nice room, but where's Rachel?
Rachel? Some way to show Rachel that I'm here for her.
Jump on her and beat the shit out of her pillow. Pillow fight! Emergency kit? What is this?
May you always be safe. Sure. But from who?
What? What's in that? It's like a heart donor box. She needs some milk! What is... Okay. Can I take stuff out? Oh, a flashlight. I'm gonna take that flashlight. What am I doing? My friend Rachel has just been through something, like, horrible. Okay. Oh, alright. Ah! Oh, Mum, come on! Please come home, doesn't matter that it's after curfew. Mum, I can't right now. Jesus Christ, please. Mum! God, she never gets me. Okay, nightlight. Should we turn it on? Yeah, turn it on. It's good. Probably.
This light needs more light.
I got a flashlight. Just picked it up. Maybe I can.
Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight.
It's like I'm psychic. I can predict the future. I knew I'd need that flashlight. Or maybe turn off the other lights and it'll be brighter. You know, just saying. Oh, as if that's gonna fit. Come on! Life doesn't work like that!
All ready for Rachel's light show.
Press and hold her to fuel
your... Better get her attention first.
Show star projected to Rachel. Alright, Rachel! I've completely messed up your shit. Look at this. Looks like an ice cream, but it isn't. Probably should have spoken to her first. I'm just messing around now.
Hey. Check it out.
I destroyed your lamp. Oh no, that's actually pretty cool.
It's... beautiful. I thought you might like it.
It's true, I do.
Why? You remind us there's so much beauty out there. Which we almost never see. Because we're blinded by what's in front of us. Exactly.
So deep.
But then I learned the truth. The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years. They're all lies.
Stars suck, and they're still beautiful.
But that doesn't make them any less beautiful, right? I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point? It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad. My mom. If I can even call her that anymore. And that other woman. My real mom. She's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them. I think you're the only one in the world I can trust.
I'm honored, maybe. No, just say honored, Chloe.
I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good.
Oh, shit.
I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone.
What do you say, you know? That's enough of these lies.
The fact that she's here right now. That she came here. For me. I think I need to see her. Is that wrong?
No. I don't know.
Honestly. I have no idea what's right or wrong in this situation. I just know that whatever you decide, I'm in.
But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
Okay. I've got an idea. I've got this.
I think I know what to do. I'll call Frank and get him to connect us to her.
You do that?
I'll give it a shot.
Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
I think I can handle that too.
I think I might be able to fix up that truck in the junkyard.
Really?
I'll give it my best.
I know you will. But even if we find her, how will I talk to her? What do I say?
I've got this! You'll know.
After my dad died, I was worried I wouldn't know how to talk to him anymore. But somehow, when we speak, I always know what to say.
When you speak?
In my dreams. He's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered. I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel?
I was just thinking. Maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us. Right?
Right.
Okay, I'm getting a star projector. First thing, I'm going on Amazon and I'm getting one. I've decided. Damn. Okay, so we're gonna hook up with her real mum. We got this. Oh. Alright, now we're tripping. Oh. Okay. It's one of these weird ass dreams.
Dad, I think we're stuck. Hey, maybe you should let me drive. You always do it wrong.
That was one time. When are you going to let it go?
Well, funny, he's
remember
dead.
When we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
Your memories?
We never... That wasn't you.
Could have sworn that was me. All right, you win. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
I'm so glad I didn't buy tickets for this show.
What's wrong? Don't you see anything?
Nothing here. Okay, let's just go along with it. Oh no, fuck it, I'm not going
to. Like what? There's nothing here.
Really? That's odd. Well, I know it's not the spark plug. I just got that replaced.
What?
I said it's not the spark plug.
Dad. Stop. None of this is real. You're not real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
The world is a stage.
Something about the whole world being a stage, so might as well act the fuck out of it.
Nailed it.
But I don't want to be an actor. I just want to be myself. Give me a break.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend. Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Where do you think you get it from? There's my cue.
Dad?
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right?
Right.
Just a bit of stage magic. Floodlights, sound effects. Chloe, look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
Fuck, that was good effects. High budget, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. That's not funny. Don't laugh. Oh, my God. All right. My dad just died on stage for your entertainment. Boo. Oh. Wow. All right, I think we've come back home now. All right. We've still got the objective on our hand. There we go. Climb through. That's the job. Woo!
Okay. I saw Sarah leaving Frank's RV. He might know how to find her.
Right.
He might also be totally pissed about Damon's money. I've got to get this exactly right.
Oh, damn it. That's something I'm not good at. I'm not good at that.
Oh, Frank. Eager much?
Where's the money?
I can explain. Answer my questions first.
I have a question to ask you first. I mean, a favor.
You can't be fucking serious.
I need to find that woman who was in your RV yesterday. Frank?
What the hell for?
Something important. Can you help?
I'm helping a friend. It would mean a lot to me.
I would
be nice.
Really appreciate it. I'm your favorite client, remember?
I'll be in the junkyard in 2 hours.
Sweet. Thanks, man. You're a real...
Oh.
That went well, I guess.
Take a taser with you.
What am I getting myself into?
Right, we're gonna get the hell out of here right now, and we're gonna go find that biatch, Rachel. Thanks to you for being there for me last night. I'm feeling a lot better. Guess what? Oh my God, what? I'm a good kisser. Woo! Okay, that. Also, we're meeting Frank at the junkyard in 2 hours. I think he can get us in touch with Sarah. Holy shit. Yep, I'm still at my house just showering and grabbing tools from the truck. So meet me at the junkyard. I'll be there. You're amazing, Chloe Price. Well, you know, hey, I do try.
I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing.
Yes, because you never see characters shower in video games. Or eat. Or go to the toilet. It's like they don't have...
Is Mom playing music?
God, Veronica. So, I was right all along. Rachel Amber is fucking evil bitch. Oh yeah, she totally is. I guess you think her a little psychic now. Yep. You got every line of that perfect. How could you do that? You're planning this, haven't you? Oh no, I figured it out. I've had this in my skull. Nobody gave a shit. God damn it! It moves too fast! Oh man, just trying to punch you in the ass. Alright, so fuck you, Chloe. So that's the fallout between those two. What? Oh, okay, that's all about fire warnings and stuff. Because there is a big fire going on. Where's the shower?
Is that David's towel? Where the hell is mine?
Oh, what, we have to look for a towel? How is that an objective?
Okay. My towel's probably in here somewhere. I should just calm. I don't even know what's in there.
My towel? Is my towel in there? No.
Score.
Oh, okay. Ah, the pirate stuff.
I can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute. Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to
it. Oh, yeah, that's when she dyes her hair. Are we gonna dye our hair in this one? Damn.
Ready for the best shower of my life. Hot water.
Let's do it. Oh man, we should dye our hair blue. I hope she does. I don't even know, like, at the end of this one where it's gonna leave off. Did we even close the door? That's a bit weird. No bath mat. I would have gone, slipped over. Ah, we should dye our hair. Oh, we did. Yeah. Such a rebel. Gonna find a shirt in there.
What do I feel like wearing on this crazy ass day?
Bonus outfits. What's that? Dragon bonus outfits. Oh my god. Skull. I don't know. Oh my god. Should we try this one? Let's try the dragon. Yeah, we go with that. Betch, this is exactly what I like. Oh my god.
All right. One last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck.
All right, let's go.
Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
Absolutely. You gotta love Chloe, man.
Here goes. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
Probably not that high. We're gonna try though.
I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you, 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
I'm not watching them dance. Come on, we got things to do. Come on, Chloe.
Hey, who's there?
Oh, shit, the bed.
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did, but this is something different.
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
Okay, doesn't seem like home. I'm not staying long. Gotta go.
I'm not staying long. Just picking up some stuff.
Oh. Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
I'm gonna have a Rachel.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait. Before you go, David has something to say to you.
Oh, I don't care.
It won't take but a minute.
Go back to cooking pancakes, Mom! Rachel needs me!
Mom.
Oh, God. I don't want pancakes, Mom! I gotta go!
Chloe.
I don't have time for this.
Now, hold on a minute. Please. I owe you an apology.
Spreckensy, what?
Let's hear it.
Chloe, I should not have asked you to empty your pockets yesterday. I was out of line, and I'm sorry.
Apology accepted. Gotta go.
Apology accepted.
Really?
Yeah. Good job. And good job, Mom, for twisting his arm or whatever.
Chloe.
What? It's great. He listens to you. Can we be done now?
Yes, please.
Wait. One second. Don't go, Chloe.
What? I have to.
I've been meaning to show you something. Maybe now's a good time.
I don't have time to see your nudes. I have to go. Okay.
This
is
my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED. We used to joke about all the trouble we were going to get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't. And I think about that fact every damn day. The point is, I've had my share of grief. I know what you're going through. So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
That was cool of him to say, I guess.
Please, I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
Here. Why don't you keep this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
Accept David's offer. Oh, shit the bed. I have to accept it. That was a pretty cool, like, you know, nice thing to say.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy, they look close.
It's because they are.
Thank you, David.
Oh, Chloe.
Mom.
I'm just so proud of you both.
Mom.
Don't force it, Mom.
I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
Okay.
I love you, sweetheart.
All right. All right.
Right, now we can get on with it, okay? That was pretty cool to David. I got a picture of two military men in my pocket.
What the hell?
He's moved it all around, hasn't he?
Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick. Holy crap. This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck.
Mm-hmm. Go, Chloe. Go to Rachel! Yes, finally! We're getting out of the house. We're gonna help Rachel. I hope that we don't get shot because, you know, we took money. We didn't give it to him. Ah! Oh. There's that train. Alright. Junkyard time, people. Do this.
Work with me here.
Turn it over.
Damn it!
Ah! Oh, I felt that. Damn. We've got a wrench.
Better. But still needs a bit more love.
No, we don't need to decorate it, Chloe. Beast. Right, let's have a look at this.
It's not like I need a manual.
Intake manifold throttle. What?
But I'm really glad it's here.
Okay, read. All right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, contact. Remove the carbon build. Do you know what? I'm not really good at this shit. Should we check that? I know. What is that? I don't know what that is.
The distributor cap looks pretty gross.
Okay.
I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap.
Well, we have got a toolbox. A screwdriver, maybe? You know, you can just use the end. I don't know. Maybe. Screwdriver. Looks like an alien's head. Alright, I do know what I'm doing. This is good. I wish I knew how to, like, repair cars and stuff.
Distributed.
Oh, you knocked a thing off. Put it back, Chloe.
Go back from whence you came.
Okay, this car is gonna go. It's like Pimp My Ride, Chloe version. Okay, so that's done. Check. Well, that's got a bit of tape around it. That don't look good.
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up sometime before I was born. At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do. Better leave it be.
Alright, so we don't have to do shit to that. Radio? No. What's this? Chloe could get a job as a mechanic, you know? She can earn a good living. Oh shit! Maybe not. Was we supposed to take that off?
He's going to the fuck up.
All right. So blow.
Maybe.
Oh.
Sick.
Jesus Christ! Is that? Is that real? Like, can you do that? All right, Chloe. What's this? What's that? Yeah, stick your hand in there. Feel around.
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
How can you tighten it? It, well, you know, You can use the... Shit. What would you do? Wrench?
I can definitely see some problems.
Yeah, alright. Okay. Wrench. That's how you tighten stuff, right? I have no goddamn clue. Yeah, alright. We did it. See? I'm a mechanic. I know what to do. Yes!
Much better.
Yeah! Rotate radiator cap.
This thing seems pretty gunked up.
Time to give it a blow.
I think I should move on to something else.
But... Alright, check the... That's the battery, right? I know that!
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Oh! Well, look no further, because we have a pair of pliers. Alright. Let's do it. Gotta get your hands dirty in this life, you know?
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove.
Done. Alright, Clara, let's start this bad boy up!
Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits. Of course.
Maybe we can get a new one from that dead-ass car over there. Don't ask me to find it, because I don't know where a spark plug is. I don't have a clue. That fire is still going, huh? Oh, come on. Nothing's going to work in there, surely.
Please? I need you.
Holy damn, we did it! Are the tires okay in there? Like, what? What?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Chloe, don't smash it up now we fixed it. Hit brake. We did it. We did it. We're a good team. All right. You probably should have bought some wet wipes. That'll do it. Yeah. We looking good today!
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Junkyard Queen. Where are you at?
I'm in here, just fixed a car. Doing pretty well.
Hey. Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
badass.
I was gonna say hot.
Mm.
But, yeah. Badass, too.
I fixed a car.
Hey. Not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
Should we check it out?
Sorry, dude. Don't ask me to drive. Okay? I'm not gonna drive. Well, shit.
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his... fucking bar mitzvah.
Jesus, tap
Frank
dancing Christ.
Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
What do you think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
I don't have it.
For fuck's sake, the money wasn't there. What do you want from me?
I don't think she has it.
Oh?
It's cute how she acts like you two are friends.
Oh, no.
You heard what happened to Drew, right? Maybe try keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
Oh, Rachel, don't piss...
fucking touch her.
Okay, Rachel, that's... Oh, you got him fucked up.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly it's a whole other thing.
They're little girls.
Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know right now why you give a shit about this woman.
Why do you care so much? A friend, not your business. It's not your goddamn business.
This is between us and Frank. It's none of your fucking business.
Probably should
have
said that.
Problem is, you made it my business. And your tough girl shit is starting to get on my nerves.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No.
Oh, Rachel, come on. Don't stop.
Tell
pause now.
Tell me where she is. Now.
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your
Rachel? As in Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon,
your dad's a real piece of shit, you know.
We know.
We're aware. Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to find out. Here's what happens next.
Come on, man.
Wow, shit.
They're just
okay.
Kids.
No, they're not. This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
Rachel, Rachel! Jesus Christ, Rachel! Fuck, run. Maybe run. Maybe run.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
Rachel. Cody! No!
Rachel! What the fuck? Chloe! Go! Now!
He fucking stabbed her!
Hold on.
My God! Go!
Shit.
No!
Hey! Hold on, okay. Rachel?
Fucking stabbed her!
No.
What? Oh my god, shit! Oh, I can't deal with this.
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's had a surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I'm trying to figure that out.
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
I gotta tell the truth, right?
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
To ask about Sarah.
I think he wanted to scare us, so he'd stop asking questions about his business.
Is that how it became violent?
He wanted dirt on you.
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
I don't know. Maybe he's seen her before.
What happened next?
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream. But I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
That's how I go back.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe.
You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
I will see her now. Who's that?
Hey.
Steph. How's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
I want to see Rachel. Shit.
I don't think I can sit still any longer.
No, we're going down there. Fuck this shit. Fuck
might
everything.
Well, stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up.
Okay, where... Oh, shit. Where is Rachel?
Hey. Just heard the fire went out.
Went out? You mean it's controlled?
No, it's completely out. It extinguished itself.
How could that be?
Hell if I know.
What?
If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy. What's there to do around here? Hey.
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
I'm sure everything's going to be fine.
I'm speechless still, man.
That's what James keeps saying. He's so strong in a crisis, you know?
My dad was like that.
I'm sure he was. Just like his daughter.
I don't know about that.
You saved her, didn't you?
When everything happened, I froze up.
But you were there for her when she needed you. That's what matters. I am so glad you and Rachel have found each other. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
God damn. Can I hug?
I'm so glad Rachel's okay. Really can't wait to see her.
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by you. I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Please, Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son needs nothing from you. He put down a couple of bullies who were harassing him at school. That is
all. It's about Nathan.
Sir, I believe your son...
If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy.
Alarming symptoms.
What's there to do around here?
I'm not sure. Poster?
Unless you get stabbed.
Okay.
No kidding.
Should we talk to the firefighters? Right.
Those guys look exhausted.
I'm just glad
so they're saying that the fire has just magically gone out itself. They seem quite shocked. Who's this?
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Drew?
Yeah.
How are things? Nice meeting you.
Well, it was nice meeting you.
Likewise. Oh, excuse me.
Enter!
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew. So, what have you been doing all day?
Not much. Homework. Hanging out with my dad. Dealing with the dumb jokes about the plate in my leg.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
Thanks. Just, trying it out.
Sometimes you've just gotta do something new. Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
Stabbed her.
She got stabbed in the arm by demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
I should have been more careful. Oh god.
No, not at all. If anything, I should have thought about what happened to you before getting Rachel involved.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Yep. Screw it. I know there's a lot in there that to talk right. about and stuff.
So. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
I gotta see Rachel. Man, piss them off. Oh shit, Chloe, this is Rachel is just waking up now, I'm sure. Yes, coming! Coming! Get off the phone, Chloe. Walk, run, sprint! Where is she? Is she in here? Enter. Oh god. Oh god, I just have to get in there, you know? Damn.
Dad. I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
My guardian angel. How are you? Not great. Better with you here. Rachel, I'm sorry. What?
What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard.
What? Shut up.
You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. And I'm so sorry.
And you saved my life.
You saved my life. I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Good.
Don't cry, Daz. It's okay.
Maybe that your dad's here. I mean... I'm still mad at him. For everything he's done. But... it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
Are you sure? She could be completely different than you imagine.
I'm sure. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this, don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course. Whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
0722.
Your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe. For... everything.
All right. Ah. Who's that?
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Sorry about the Tempest.
Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of... happened.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
She got stabbed by a psycho.
Oh my God.
Yeah. It was insane.
Holy shit. Wait, are you okay?
I mean, I'm probably not okay, but I can deal with that later.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
What do you mean? I'll keep you posted. Nothing we got, Adam.
Nothing we can't handle.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
It's really not your business, Elliot.
Okay, that's fair. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks.
Ooh. Not bad,
anyway,
though.
See you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Well, that's not gonna happen, is it? It's just gonna be you and your balloon tonight, Elliot. I feel sorry for Elliot. What is that? It's a hot dog holding a balloon. Right, so we're out of here. I think we're going to go and try and find our mum now. Which in hindsight is probably a very bad idea. Woo! God! So much emotion make you tired. Okay, so now we're breaking into the house. There we go.
Hello?
Breaking into the DA's home. You know they're not there. They're at the hospital. Like, why are you saying hello? All right, there we go. So
I need to search this office for any...
Yeah, open it. Use your Chloe skill.
Not gonna be able to smash my way through this one. Hopefully, there's a key around somewhere.
He's a very proud man of his achievements, so it's got to be literally behind one of these, like, pictures, right? Or an award.
I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory.
Okay, open the drawers, maybe? Check the drawers. Graffiti? What? No, why would you do that? I didn't actually think she would draw on it! Oh, Chloe, come on. Why did we do that?
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Alright. Should we use the cabinet over here? Maybe there's something over here. Dead award.
Best dad. That stuff is all politics anyway.
Oh, shit. I was right. I knew it would have something to do with these awards. Yeah. Check the base. Yeah. Fucking psychic, man. I know I'm psychic. I got the key. I got the secret. Probably shouldn't have drawn on that drawing. Ah, Jesus Christ. Who the fuck? Mikey. Hey, Chloe. Thanks again for visiting. Mikey, not now. Go away. I don't have time for this shit. Right. Let's open this. There was a phone vibrating in here, I swear.
Welcome to Shadyville.
There's a shoebox. It's got a phone in it. And it's probably linked to her mum. Open it. We heard it vibrating. Okay, a piece of paper, phone. Okay, what's that? A flip phone? Put it back, it's ugly.
I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah.
Okay. You know she attacked me first, right? You really shouldn't teach to pay better. What? Guess you don't need... What? Don't hurt her. Oh my god! I told you I can help with my problem. Crossing the line, let's talk. We'll chat tonight. I found who you were looking for. Can you call in 15? Well, this isn't a charity. I'm going to need you to do what we talked about. I can't. Sure you can, because I talked to your girl and she has a pretty big mouth. Turns out she's not easy. Oh my god, he's a dirty cop. Relax, I got my best guy on it. How's your daughter? You know she attacked me first, right? Damn. Oh, damn.
James is working with Damon Merrick?
Oh, shit.
This is insane. What were they talking about?
Take it as evidence.
Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me?
Text him from the phone. You'll pay. Where is Sarah? So we're using names now. Relax, man. It's simple. Either you do, or your little problem becomes a big problem. Now, did you take care of the evidence or not?
Shit. What do I say?
Just say yeah. I did. I know you're new to this, but here's how it works. You show me proof, I give you what you want. Agah!
Hope James actually has this evidence.
Don't it's got to be this, right?
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Is it that? I don't know. Evidence is file. This one?
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
It has to be this. No? God damn it. Computer?
Pro tip. When digging for secrets, try the DA's computer. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
Well, you know, I'm looking for evidence right now. File, should we look at this one?
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
God damn it, Jesus Christ. Snow globe? No, don't mess around with the snow globe. Crime map.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
Okay. I don't know whether Victor Maverick managed to fire poke here several times. Okay. Right. That's fine. It's gotta be in here, right? But no! Don't read the same one again, Chloe. Just open up the door. Oh. That's gotta be the evidence.
This must be what Damon was talking about.
Holy shit.
Shit. Which of these is Damon
It's gotta be the knife, right? You know what I'm talking about. Oh god, Jesus fucking Christ. Glove. Should we do the glove? If I get this wrong, I don't know if I'm going to screw everything up. What? That's evidence, right? Yeah, and now you're fucking destroy it. Why are you so bad at this? I'll get right on that. Oh, God.
If I can figure out how.
But by fire?
How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow.
Where's the fireplace? Or a candle or some shit? Oh, wait, the shredder. Is there a shredder? Is there a shredding machine? Waste basket. Burn glove. Okay, yeah. Wait. Maybe it's not best to do a fire. Okay. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. It's gonna burn you. Drop it. Is that bin made of wood? Got a feeling that...
Oof. Better not touch that again.
Yeah. Why did you close the window? Now the room's gonna fill with smoke. Since you're destroying evidence, might as well tell me which of my guys was the snitch. Oh! No more. No more. Come tell me! Oh, God damn it. Jesus Christ.
Damn. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is.
Ah.
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out. Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
Okay. Accuse him. Okay. Show the payment. What?
Payment? Fuck.
I have it. Ah!
Here's hoping what? James already has Damon's money. But where would it be?
I don't know, Chloe. You're asking me so many questions. Computer? No? I don't know. Fuck. Where would the money be? Oh, God. Snow globe. Shake it. I don't know. I haven't done this yet. Like
it's the big one.
Yeah, okay. I only did that because I haven't done that yet. File. Oh. Oh.
I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
Investigate. A secret tunnel. See, if the mechanic industry fails, Chloe, she can become a detective. Oh, shit. Take that for yourself.
Holy shit.
Yeah, let's get a picture of that. Hashtag loaded. Yeah, take that picture and send it to him. Then we're going to go find that mum. Hurry up, Chloe. All right, good work. And now here's your girl, ready to go.
Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
Why is she tied up? Bring me the package and we can finish the job. Oh my God! We are in way over our head. Let her go. I'll be right there. He's not gonna let her go. Oh shit, balls of fuck.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing? Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Oh, Chloe. Well.
Elliot?
Hey.
Elliot. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
You follow me?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
Go away.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is... Ah!
Now.
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
Rachel's mother. It's none of your business! Oh.
I can't tell you, but obviously this is pretty serious shit. That's why I need to leave right now.
You mean serious for Rachel, right? But you're the one putting yourself in danger again. I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
Not her fault.
I can see why you'd think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault. That's the point.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad.
The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
Rachel was there for me. She did everything she could to protect me.
I guess it wasn't enough, huh?
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real. And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot. I promise. No one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened.
Look, I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
What? Get out of the fucking way.
Look, I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
Shit.
No, why did you make me do that? Can't you just listen to me?
Why is everyone crazy? Oh, shit.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me. We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
Cecilia Bat told us into her opponent and chose the related comeback. Okay.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Okay. Right now, we are here
at
2420 Blackfriars Road. Is that what you mean?
No, that was right.
You're acting strange. What's going on?
What? Nothing. I...
What are you... Ugh, you bitch!
Oh, damn.
Can't you see? I just want to help you!
Name in the bowls.
You're going to assault me now? That's how far you'll go to protect Rachel? This is what I'm talking about.
No, you idiot.
What the fuck?
Better run, dickbag. Cops will be here any minute.
Ha! Grab the money. Go. All right, that was a close call, wasn't it? Gonna find Rachel's mum, gonna find Rachel's mum. She's tied up in a windmill, tied up in a windmill. I got a broken truck. Fuck Christ! That's what my jam does to me. Sorry, dude. Why did it go out, the fire? I don't get it. It was very strange. Stranger things!
So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad.
Hell have no fury like Rachel's wrath.
He's been lying to her all her life. And he's still lying.
It's great, alright?
Hey,
it's
being a dad's tough.
Well, fuck off, Dad.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Just don't know. I suppose everyone lies. I think you didn't.
I think you didn't. You didn't have to. You didn't. Right?
Would you love me less?
No.
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too. Are you... really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Mm-hmm.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead.
So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
Chloe, lay off the heroin, okay?
This way. I wish you'd told me.
I guess it's better this way. Not knowing.
Then I'll always be the perfect dad?
Not many people get to say that. No word. My ride, my tunes. Seriously, going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
So when Rachel got stabbed, the fire went out. I feel like the fire has something to do with Rachel's anger somehow. I don't know, because she like screamed her anger into it at the beginning, if you remember. And it's just funny that when she was taken out, so was the fire. That's kind of weird. Maybe it's just a metaphor. I don't know. Anyway, Chloe's crazy. Not only just for going to seek out this criminal, but for talking to her dead dad. All right. Chloe, you don't even have a weapon. What are you gonna do? Hashtag him on Twitter.
Shit. Is that blood?
That is not ketchup, Chloe. Okay.
Frank? Frank!
I don't think he's in. Maybe try the factory?
Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom.
Rachel's mom has got it going on. Oh, this is where shit gets real. Where it started at the beginning, like this is where the rock concert was.
Where the hell is Sarah?
Oh, we can't go upstairs. What's this? Couch. What?
Frank's couch is toast.
Well, so's everything. Come on, we gotta find her. Phone? Hello, was you or me? It wasn't. Okay, right, whatever.
No.
Oh, Jesus.
Shh. Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand? Why does
your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to...
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
Fuck.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can...
can do this.
Oh my god.
Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know. Just let her go, and I won't say...
Shit the bed!
Talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help.
Oh, fuck! Damn it!
I said shut the fuck up!
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck!
Sarah.
Kicked her right in the fucking head. Damn.
Sarah?
Oh, this isn't real, is it?
Chloe Price. You know who I am? I saw you in the play. You were funny. Thanks. Sit. Sarah, are you okay? We need to talk about what happened. I am so, so sorry for... Rachel can never know. What exactly can't Rachel know? What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with... He's a piece of shit. And I promise that... Rachel... can never know.
What? That's bullshit.
That's bullshit, Sarah.
You're not listening.
Rachel deserves to know what happened to you.
No. She doesn't. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
Oh, fuck. Don't make me...
And just what is James protecting her from? You... She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken.
Sarah.
Oh? Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
I heard what Damon said. You've been sober for a year. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Oh, shit.
Don't you want to see her? You came here for it. You got sober. You deserve the chance to know your daughter.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can. without me.
Wait! I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
Oh. Got the flashlight I gave her.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Oh, God. I'm gonna protect her.
Hey. What's wrong? I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Funny. You seemed so confident. I really thought you'd find her. Yeah. Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet. Of course. I know wherever she is. She loves you very much. How? You know that. Because why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Oh, shit. There she is. There's the lighthouse. Her hair dyed fully from the first game. Oh god, but we know what happens to Rachel. Gotta wait till the end because, like, there's always like an ending or something, right? Alright, so here's everything that we did. Alright. Barry kidnapped her. Fuck. Oh, God. I've never, like, connected with, like, characters in a game before, as much as Life is Strange. The first one, if you haven't played it, spoilers ahead if you haven't played it, so maybe not listen to this bit. Rachel ends up getting kidnapped, and that's when her friend Max returns, you know, and that last scene where Chloe was calling her, trying to find out where she was, maybe, she was kidnapped by their photography teacher, who was, obviously taking pictures of Rachel, which is something we saw Max go through. And then the next game after this one, which was the first game, because this is a prequel, all Max tried to do was save Chloe. Like, it's probably, you know, I find it very difficult to separate The Last of Us in this game as my favorite game of all time. Life is Strange is definitely a series that's my one of my favorites. I didn't cry. Don't fucking tell anyone. But, oh man, like, so good. I have loved this so much. I'm going to look into that bonus episode, see if it's something I want to play. I don't really care for, like, side stories unless it really ties in with the main story. But guys, thank you so much for watching this. I am going to nag the shit out of Square Enix to continue this series. I need closure. I want to know what happens now in the future with Chloe and Max. Like, they can't just stop making these games. Absolutely amazing. Like, love, caress my channel. Don't tell anyone I cried. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay dazzling.